To make a splash potion of weakness, craft together sugar, a spider eye, and a brown mushroom to get a fermented spider eye. Then pop that into a brewing stand along with 3 water bottles. Once that's done, throw in some gunpowder too because zombies aren't smart enough to drink potions. Now, go cure some zombie villagers.